everything into the conformity of his will. That whatever God does, not for himself, but for us, is to conform to the will of God. Are we together? And whatever, that is why Paul is very confident when he's writing, that we know all things work together for good to those who love God and they are called according to his purpose. So God is able to work all things to conform to his will. Even that which looks ugly, God is able to turn it around to conform to what? To his will.